contest is a fatal four-way match. Making his way to the ring from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico. Weighing in at 287 pounds, Cactus Jack.
Cactus Jack has proven on multiple occasions he will go to any length to win a match.
Yeah, you know, the winner wins against Cactus Jack, and you simply do your best to just try to survive.
Cactus Jack will not stop fighting once the bell rings, that's for sure. Well, I doubt Cactus Jack will even wait for the bell to ring. Cactus Jack just wants to fight.
I just hope he doesn't come over here.
Hey, Saxton, bang, bang. This man is invincible. Dragunov's a man who struggles to keep his rage in check, but when Dragunov loses it, let's be honest, it's a lot of fun to watch.
And his opponents, first, from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 187 pounds, Ilya Dragunov.
You are looking at one of the hardest hitting competitors in NXT history. A man who's ready to unleash fury on the entire WWE roster.
There are not many superstars more aggressive, more ferocious than Ilya Dragunov.
Well, that ferocity, Saxton, has led Ilya Dragunov to the NXT UK Championship in the past. Let's see if it brings him more success tonight.
elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you are standing. And it's a stacked field with Cactus Jack, Ilya Dragunov, Boogeyman, and Vader.
And with the unique stipulation of making this an elimination match, it changes the game plan for each of these superstars.
A smart competitor should keep a distance. If you're away from the fray, you can't be eliminated.
Jack caught by the counter. Punch right in the head.
Vader avoids that one.
Quick thinking from Dragunov.
Hit the mark with that one.
Here's a free tip. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pin. Win that round.
Holy sweep.
Nicely done. He's lost some of his win now. God, what a spin.
That was just insulting.
Coming, big clothesline connects, and more to come. This could do it.
One, two, kicks out. He still has life.
He just won't give up.
What now? Oh, and a reversal. Producing a trampoline. Shifts it back onto him. Oh, stop right there, gut.
Jack felt that.
Saw that one coming. Can he take advantage?
Oh!
Stand by, Vader. Gentlemen, stand by.
Cactus Jack starting to struggle now.
Driven down with the Boogeyman.
Boogeyman has this wrapped up.
Two.
And that's the
Vader has been eliminated.
Uncorks a thunderous chop. Left by the turnbuckles. Splash. That gets reversed on Boogeyman.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Face first, flapjack.
Jack keeps him away. Good. Boogeyman's head close.
Oh, God.
The Boogeyman's sleeping with the worms now.
Two.
He's still in this fight. Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Ooh, right to the arm.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Well, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you've got to expect to be a little worse for wear.
Ali bent down, rushing leg sweep. And Dragunov finds himself on the defensive.
And Dragunov stuck and looking for a solution.
Side rushing leg sweep. And Boogeyman able to reverse that.
Could be what Boogeyman needed to ignite a rally.
Serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things, a moment that's being replayed in their heads right now. It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Just Jack.
Oh, no.
left up for the win. Two.
And the Boogeyman has been eliminated.
Propulsion engaged. Torpedo knockout. Serious jeopardy for Cactus.
That's gotta be it.
There's two. Are you kidding me?
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
That was the home.
And he's able to fight Dragunov off. Get him in the corner. High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Turning the tables there.
Oh, trying to go for it again.
This one is all but over.
Somehow he kicked out.
Incredible resiliency.
Everything possible was done to win that.
Oh, now he can be caught here. Bad spot for him.
There it is. Locked in.
One maneuver.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
He's risking.
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Picking up speed.
Dragunov fires back. And he's able to reverse.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here.
And the DDT.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Jarring impact. Scouted.
Oh, piercing the sternum.
He's got him scouted. Close fist connects. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Quick sidestep by Dragunov.
Setting him up for the flip.